Today, I'll show you compass correction. But first, you need the following: gyro bearing and true bearing, magnetic heading, and variation.
I have already computed the true bearing. Next, we will take the compass error.
You have to take note of these errors. Before going to the application of errors, we must know first on how to find the name or direction of variation, deviation, and total errors. Let's start the computation and take note. Always remember the rules in naming to avoid confusion.